It's been gold-plated over a silver plate. So it has an unusual sound. It's a little bright in areas, some areas it's dark. I mean, a lot of people have Verlin Blossoms, but I could say that it was made by him by hand. So I could say that this is very unusual mouthpiece in the sense that I've had it nearly 40 years. I've had this 37 years, I've had this same mouthpiece. Used to jazz select Rico Royals, Rico Jazz Select Reeds, number 3 heart. So, you know, women sometimes they get jealous of your horn. And then when they feel that you've done them wrong, the horn is the first thing you go. So, especially tenor saxophones, something about women's tenor saxophones, they have a great jealousy that's, I don't know, that's existed for years perhaps. I was talking to Ornette Coleman about that. He told me, you know, you gotta watch it with that tenor because it draws some very strange women. Thank you.